let me show you guys what I'm fishing here. So I got a fake little minnow with a split shot bobber, basic slip bobber rig. And it just rained the past couple days. So the lake I'm fishing on, there's a lake right above me. It's super high water right now. And there's an overflow through this dike. And I'm fishing this overflow. I'm under this overflow. And in this overflow is full of fry, little baby minnows that look exactly like the little minnow I'm using on my hook. And I'm sitting in like this pool where the overflow flows into, and then it flows down this creek right over here. It flows down this creek, and this pool right here is full of these minnows, and that's why these crappies and big bluegills are in here. Here's one. Check it out, dude. In a sewer. Look at that, bro. That's at least like what? Like a 10-inch crappie. Awesome. Let's see if we can do it again. There's my bobber. And it's under again. And I'm hooked. Oh, ripped off. It's down. See it? Got him. I'm gonna put you guys down so I can fight him. Oh, see it? Got him. I'm gonna put you guys down. Got one. Oh, this is a big crappie. Oh, there he goes. Got off. Oh. Look at the size of this gill. Man, this is so wild. Think? Heck yeah. All I'm doing is casting it right up this pipe. And then you let it drift, and right as it hits the edge of the pipe, usually it'll get bit. We'll see though. Right there, just got bit. Bam. Fish on. Looks like a big gill. Oh yeah, big gill. Swing him up. A bull bluegill, like a giant bluegill. Oh my god. Look at this bluegill. Oh, that is a bull. Look at the shoulders on him. he wants to go back, so